too far away.
Not a pilgrim.
Greetings.
There are too many. Our defenses cannot hold.
This place is of no consequence. The sepulchre will soon be within.
I shall show you to the Waystone. Follow me. The sacred words tell us that the first ones placed Waystones at crucial locations where they would one day be needed. The Waystones would respond only to certain living mortals, the ones destined to save the realms of death. the Moors. Let the prophecy be fulfilled. It is the will of the First Ones. This waystone will open to you, mortal.
Heligos, thank the Archon, you are safe.
Clea! Xerath Mortis is wondrous. I have so much to tell you.
We are relieved to see you back safe, Moorwalker. After your flight from the Arbiter's Chamber, we defeated the Nathrezim, but they had sabotaged the gateway. Once the stain of Maw magic had been cleansed, the Primus placed the gateway in this chamber. He trusted that you would find an anchor on the other side to reactivate it, giving us a path to Xerath Mortis. Now the true work begins, to save Anduin. And to prevent the Jailer from remaking reality in his dark image.
The Moorwalker has opened the way. Covenant forces, forward to Xerath Mortis.
We are with you, Moorwalker.
Forgive my doubts, Moorwalker. You and your allies are welcome among the Enlightened.
The sacred words spoke of your coming. Blessed be the First Ones.
Thank you, Elders. With your aid, we pledge to drive the Jailer from Xerath Mortis.